Hey all of you, I welcome you back to online class once again. I hope all of you are healthy and happy. Now, can you do one thing for me, students? Can you go to your bedroom and stand there for a minute without switching on the fan? Are you feeling very hot? Can you tell me why? Yes, because you did not switch on the fan. You are sweating very badly, isn't it? Now, just switch on the fan and see how do you feel. Once you switch on the fan, you are feeling very comfortable, isn't it? You are relieved. Can you tell me why? Why are you feeling so? Think. Because you are getting air. Okay? Once you switch on the fan, you can feel the air. Now, do you ever think that when you blow a balloon, how does it gets bigger? Do you ever think? This is the way you blow a balloon, right? Now, how does it blows? Because you put air inside the balloon through your mouth. That's why the balloon goes bigger. Now, all of you love to ride bicycle, right? Now, can you tell me what do you do when you see any of your tire is flat? What do we do, students? Have you ever seen this thing? This is called an air pump. Okay? We fill air in the tires with the help of this. So, if you don't have air in the tires of your cycle, you cannot ride it. Okay, now let's do another thing. Sit in a place very quietly and close your eyes. Now, take a deep breath in and now slowly release it out. This is a very good exercise for our body. Now, can you tell me what did you breathe in and out in this exercise? Yes, air. You breathed in and out air. Okay? So, what did you learn from this video? You learned that air is very important for us to live. Okay? We cannot live without air. Okay? So, today up to this much for this video. See you soon in the next video. Bye-bye.